fire in WWE, IYO SKY.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time IYO is around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, IYO SKY!
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there is truly no limit to the future success of IYO SKY, especially with damage control by her side. Well, lover or hater, SKY has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the SKY about to assert control. Before touching down here in WWE, IYO SKY was a megastar in Japan, where her aerial abilities grabbed her no shortage of attention and titles.
Her high-flying and high-impact offense puts IYO on another level. When she sees a vulnerable target, she won't hesitate to climb the ropes and hit them with a devastating attack.
Yeah, IYO is kind of like a heat-seeking missile. Once she's in the air, all you can do is brace for impact.
She's facing the irresistible force, Nia Jax. Maybe one of the most imposing and physical superstars our women's division has ever seen. Few can answer the pure power of Nia Jax.
What makes Jax extra dangerous is how she doesn't hesitate to use that power. She'll slam you into the wall without even blinking. Nia's here to cause damage and doesn't care about the consequences.
Will this be enough? Kick out just in time.
That was a long two count there.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, and she got out of there. Boom, oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Making a mockery of your opponent could eventually backfire.
It seems obvious, but here's the best piece of advice I can give for taking on IYO SKY. Don't allow her to climb the ropes and take off. You have to keep her out of the air at all costs. Anything you can do to slow IYO down and keep her off the ropes is worth doing.
Good advice from the top.
Elbow drop.
Good. She got her down. Is this it? She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Jarring impact.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Target in the arm now.
There's no questioning the abilities of Nia Jax after this display.
I love what we're seeing here. She's trying to slow IYO down and keep her from taking flight. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Handspring splash.
Oh, ouch.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Submission cinched it.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
like a brick wall running into you.
And that attack left Io clearly feeling the effects of this match.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Hoisted high above her head. And down.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Really just laying it in.
Way to steer clear. The running meteora.
This high impact offense has often been the difference maker for Sky. Just disrespectful.
A shot like that to the ego could really shake you up mentally.
Whip back into the ring.
Nia's in big jeopardy here.
Great reversal from Jax.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Right to the leg. She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
This has just been an absolute massacre. From the top, leg drop from the ropes.
For the victory here. Barely kicks out.
She just won't stay down. Nia is looking for the final exclamation.
Uh-oh. All the way up. And powerbomb. Io's in dire straits.
Cover. And the victory is high.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
Division.